Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate.
Alright.
Enhanced Edition, Blind, I missed something. I missed a Keeksy Tavern. It's kind of sandwiched between the Thieves Guild entrances, so I kind of missed it. So let's go check this out before we go and explore the next quarter as we had planned.
Friend.
Seen that before.
You're a long-tongued lout, ain't you?
Seen that too.
Yeah, mate.
Seen that.
Me youngins are waiting.
Hello there. You're adventurers, aren't you? You must be real brave to have to fight monsters and such. You know, if any of you want to have a good time, I know a place. It's called the Splurging Sturgeon, and it's located in the northeast of town. Hey, thanks.
Hello.
You're a long-tongued lout, ain't you?
This whole iron shortage is just a precursor to an Omnian invasion. Trust me, I know. All indications point their way. It's so obvious. It's like they were too stupid to try to cover their tracks.
You want some whiskey?
I'll not turn away new faces when business has been so slow lately. If you've need of anything, don't hesitate to ask. It's been a rough journey to get here. What do you have to ease our spirits? Crappy accommodations, that's what you got. And cheap ale. Old one-eye beer. Glook. Let's check upstairs. We might just sleep just to... Let's check up here first. We got spells to memorize and such.
Sure.
There's really nothing of note in here.
Yeah, mate.
Hello.
What do you need?
You want some whiskey?
All right, We have some stuff to identify, such as that. That. And that. So, three things so far. I picked up a scroll as well. Okay, so four things. Yeah. I say we just memorize them and get it over with.
Fine.
You want some whiskey?
We'll take your merchant accommodations then. Stuff is. This I bought. The ossifier. Huh? Cursed staff of petrification. The ossifier. The surface of this 7-foot haft more resembles stone than wood, but in the hands of a skilled wielder it weighs little more than a staff of oak. Along its length appear the ghost-like images of various foes caught in defensive postures, appearing almost as though they had been suddenly turned to stone. Cast Barkskin on target upon each successful hit. So it's buffing the enemy. Interesting. You bought it for 15 gold a couple episodes ago. What a ripoff. But, guess it wasn't that bad. I wonder if that expensive sword they had is cursed as well. Cursed Scroll of Stupidity. I think we found this in a barrel. The scroll is cursed. It would be unwise to read it as the effects could prove fatal. Oh my god, all this cursed stuff around here. Now this we found somewhere quite a few episodes ago. Wand of Paralyzation. Maybe I have one of these. This wand shoots forth a thin ray of bluish color to a maximum range of 100 feet. When a creature is touched by the ray, it must save versus wand in order to avoid being stunned by one turn. Pretty sweet. Well, I already have one. Alright. What about that manual? Manual of Quickness of Action. A typical Manual of Quickness of Action provides the reader with a wide variety of tips and pointers regarding the motion and coordination of one's hands and feet. This small tome is much in demand by people from many walks of life, including rogues wishing to improve their sleight of hand, and paladins wishing to perfect their thrust and parry. The secret of such a manual lies in its magical nature, as it permits an individual to raise his or her dexterity by a single point. Unfortunately, the manual will disappear after a single use. So, of course, I'm going to give this to myself. So, my dexterity is what right now? Already pretty good. Should go up to 18 now. Oh, I have to equip it in a slot, right. Nice. Dexterity 18. Sweet. Emuin would be jealous. Well, his dexterity is also 18. Twins! Twinsies! Alright. What do I have in my hand? This. Awesome. At least there's that. We found that in, I think, a battle.
With Minsk, you tore the line. I'll not suffer slackers while I'm busy heroing!
Oh, Shashrin.
You should shut up.
Tell him, Kagan. Alright, so we're going to rest again. We're going to slack off and rest again. So I wonder if we can even try to sell this cursed stuff.
All right.
To someone. Actually, forgot to start my timer, so hold on, guys. Okay, I've been running for almost 9 minutes. Let's be on our way.
Sure.
Why me?
Now we're done with this quarter. For now, anyway. So we can leave this way, or up top. I believe as well.
Why me?
Because you want to stay in this quarter of Baldur's Gate, do you? It's boring here. What else? So what is... Oh, that's weird. Sounds very dangerous here indeed. So it looks like we're in some southern quarter.
Sure.
The south quarter. What's here?
All right.
Same one. I wish I could zoom this in. So this...
All right.
This is the same as this, and we are...
Why me?
Okay, so this whole thing... Oh, I see. We're here. Really, there's all these sections? It's gonna take us forever, guys. So the next section is this, like the north.
Could we have a moment of your time?
Merrick, what is it? First, let me introduce the two of us. I'm Merrick, and this is my companion, Lothander. Very similar names of the deity. I thought it'd be nice for you to know our names, because if you don't take our advice, you'll be seeing more of us, too. I know that you've been taking an active interest in destroying the Iron Throne. Don't try to deny it. My companion and I are in the employ of the aforementioned throne. We thought it'd be polite to give you one last warning. Stop interfering with our employer's business. You can decide to disregard this warning, but if you do, it'll be the last decision you ever make. See you later. Do we dare? Make all the threats you want. We aren't the ones with one foot in the grave. It's anybody stupid enough to get in our way who will pay the piper. Okay, and they just leave anyway.
All right.
Hey, how are things going?
Stand away, citizen!
Ulf says, stand and hold, citizen. What business do you have with the Merchants League? And I didn't mean to send her in by herself. Peon, okay, that wouldn't... I'm seeking passage west aboard one of the League ships and would like to examine a list of expected ports of call. Is there one available within? Don't waste your time. There are no ports of call when crossing the trackless sea, save the rugged moonshays. Men, attack these intruders. Oh.
All right.
Merchants League Counting House Guard.
Hey, how are things going?
Such menial tasks.
Things are going a little nervously. Oh, there's a lot of them. I don't suppose a sleep spell would help?
A simple matter.
And none of them went to sleep. I didn't think we'd have to kill them all.
Whatever they mean.
That does. Where's Kagan? All right, you fight that one. That one. There we go. Another one down.
Me
Well, this is our quest. We need to get in there anyway.
Sure.
So we don't have the quick loot here for some reason.
Someone else.
Ah, they're broken weapon. Okay. That wasn't hard at all. I thought it was going to be tougher
Why
than that.
Me?
Are there more people in here to attack us? Oh, of course. Ulf himself.
Name.
Sure.
I think we're supposed to sneak our way to these records, though. They didn't quite turn out that way. Mendas has sent us to the Merchants League to Counting House, the Merchants League Counting House in the city of Baldur's Gate. We are to obtain the sea charts for him. Counting House should be located in the northeastern quadrant of the city. Alright, I didn't think I'd have to kill everybody. We're still tripping over each other.
What you want?
I'm trying to get this Imowyn. Why do you always keep counting your gold every time we stop for a rest? Do you really expect us to steal it? Kangen says, never hurts to check up on your money, especially when there be a thief in the party. What? Hey, that's not very nice. I don't steal stuff from my own comrades. Wasn't Sapphire's left boot missing the other morning? Yeah, but that's just between me and her. What about the time you snuck out that wand from the witch's pack and was trying to hide it? Dinah here says, I did know that it was Imowyn's doing, and we have talked about this matter in great detail already. Imowyn says, anyway, that kind of stuff was just pranks. You can't seriously think that I would steal for any malicious purpose. Pranks or no, I keeps a close eye on me gold. Alright, thank you. Can I get this now? 64 gold, thanks. Nothing here. Books. History of the North 3. Which History of the North books do I need? 8 through 10. So, we already have that one. Well, we found it before. Okay. A Lynx Eye Gem. And a potion of healing.
If Tempus wills it.
Tempus.
By Valkor's mighty blade.
Tempus isn't willing
Why
it.
Why me?
Because Tempus wills it.
It is a fine day to die.
If Tempus wills it. Anyway, we got to get 3. Who else might need one? 4. Guess I'll take it. I gotta drop some arrows. This is getting ridiculous. Okay.
All right.
Okay. Issue of the Bell and the Depths, I have that. History of the Drow 2. I think I might have found all those. I found it. Are we missing the first one? History of the Drow 2, I found way back when. In episode 10. Think I need that. Well, not this one, but one. And if there's any more after that, obviously. Guess we're going upstairs, and maybe more foes. Captain Tullar Kerez says, "Arg, I be almost ready for the salts, and who be bothering me now?" Oh, okay. "Hail, Captain. I've been sent to inquire if there's anything else you'll be needing before you set sail." "Aye, you be with the League, then. A jug of this town's hardest liquor would make for a fine departure, if you be so kind. Old Detranian brews a vile swill will do the trick. You can find the old coot at the Blushing Mermaid." Okay, I may have located the sea charts. The sea charts. Oops. That's not it. I may have located the sea charts, but I need to appease Captain Tullar Kerez before I can get a good look around. He wants some swill from a man named Detranian, who can be found at the Blushing Mermaid Tavern in Baldur's Gate. Alright, so before I actually walk around, I guess I have to do that for him. I probably can't leave this room.
Why me?
"Come, you stuffy sacks, where be that swill of Detranian's?" Alright, let's come back with that.
Why me?
At least maybe I won't have to kill all them.
Sure.
Leaving a trail of carnage wherever we go. Thanks. What's that sound? Squeaky gate. Okay, so Merchants League counting house and shop. That's descriptive. History of the Last March of the Giants. I've read that one. In. Commoners, storekeep.
Sure.
Oh, you're a handsome bunch, ain't ya?
I have things to do. Why not being sitting on me duffer talking to you?
What a nice man. Nobody over here. Okay, well now there is. Let's go talk to this guy then. Or he's walking out, so let's walk back through. Let's not block his way so he can get the hell out of here. Oh, now the lady's in here. Wonderful. kind of want to look around and stuff. A potion of invulnerability. Sweet. And a potion of absorption. This potion confers very high resistance to all attacks while giving bonuses to all saving throws. It can only be used by those trained in the martial arts. Alright, so basically fighter types can use it. Armor class equals 0, saving throws plus 5, duration of 1 hour. That's pretty good. Wrong container.
Welcome to my humble establishment.
Show me a pretty bit of gold and you can have anything in the store. I've got the gold, but have you anything I need? Can you buy my cursed crap? Leather armor plus one. When do we pick that up? Right, we can sell that. We got a better robe now, don't we? Let me just double check. He won't buy the cursed... Well, he'll buy the ossifier. Yeah, take that thing. Now for robes, I have the knave's robe already. Wrong person. And the traveler's robe. I'm just gonna drop this. I really don't care. Who had the robe out? Okay, here we go. A robe of fire resistance. Yeah, I think I'll hold on to those in case we come across things that spout fire. I guess I don't need anything. Thanks for buying that crappy staff from us, though.
Why me?
Back here? Is there any reason to go back here? Not really.
Sure.
Hurry up. Good job.
You hurry up.
Good job.
Oops. Empty. They're all empty.
All right.
All right, all right.
Well, there's nobody in this place at all, huh? And everything's empty.
Sure. All right. All right.
So, how do we get anywhere? Is this... if we walk through here? Wait. There's no way out of this little section. How odd. If there is a missing at all, we have to come up through this way.
Sure.
Yeah, this area is a lot bigger. Okay, we're gonna go this way next. I was surprised to finish another quarter off so soon, at least part of it. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.